वेलकम टू आवर वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब चैनल डेविल राइडर। तो आज हम इस वीडियो में देखेंगे कि हेलमेट को कैसे क्लीन करना है। तो आप लोग जैसे देख सकते हो मेरी हेलमेट कितनी गंदी हो गई है, क्योंकि वाइट हेलमेट है तो क्लीन रखना पड़ता है। तो कुछ बेसिक स्टेप्स है जिसे फॉलो करके हम लोग इसके क्लीन करेंगे। तो चलिए वीडियो के साथ आगे शुरू करते हैं। So the basic things you will need is a hand wash and a shampoo, a scissor to cut the shampoo, and a cup of water, a small plate or any dish to mix those items. Take a small part of hand wash and put it into the plate. What you have to do is just cut the shampoo and put a little shampoo to that hand wash. And now you have to pour some water so that it turns into a liquid form. And now you have to mix it very well. Once you mix it, so take a cloth and dip it into that plate and just start wiping. It's done. Just take a clean cloth and start wiping all the foam which was created. Same goes to the visor. You can clean the visor as you did to the helmet. Just keep in mind to take a clean cloth. As you can see, the cloth has been so dirty. So just change the side and you can start wiping. And this is the easy step to clean your helmet, as you can see. If you like the video, hit like button and subscribe to our channel and share this to your friends.